from his artwork actually are the combination of colors. I like the ideas, actually pretty original stuff, at least for me. I like the new style tattoo.
El chico que me tatuaba, de Rafa, de Ronin Tattoo, fue el que me echó un cable. Le pregunté para un día que terminó una sesión de tatuaje que me estaba tatuando el brazo, le dije que me gustaría tatuar, que me gustaría probar. El mismo día que yo se lo pedí, ya me dejó tatuarme en la pierna. Y bueno, y desde ahí entonces ya es que ni paré. La verdad que yo ya pintaba grafite antes de empezar a tatuar y bueno, la transición me ayudó bastante, ¿no? Al tema de los colores, fue un poco mi camino, ¿no?
I think that the graffiti has a link with everything. A lot of tattoo artists actually are ex-graffiti writers, so maybe they introduce the graffiti tattoo for the new generations and to produce new stuff. I know Logan, I got something from him, and I know Mamone from Italy.
Sobre todo Grimes, Deno, Linupié, Logan, son muchos que han marcado estilo, ¿no?
If you have a colorful piece on your body, not always is good. Hopefully mine, yeah, will be good forever. But yeah, I mean, you should risk sometimes to make something original, let's say. A pleasure and suffer together, you know, it's a pain that, you know, will take you then happiness. It's just meeting up my graffiti, also the idea of what I'm painting, to have colors, bright colors. And I think that it was a good combination, actually. Meanwhile, you are making your tattoo on your chest, on your back or whatever, you are thinking that is the last, always. But when everything is healed and you are happy about that, you want more. It's the same when you are painting a train, for example. You should run away, you didn't close your piece, or you're going to the station, your piece is already buffed. This is a pain also. And you have only two choices. Or you quit, or you do another one. So, and I think that this connection is pretty much the same.
Porque al final nunca puedes dejar de... Que no puedes... Tienes de estar siempre ahí intentando superarte. Por eso yo no creo que lo deje. Tendré bajones y subidas, pero dejarlo nunca, no creo.
If your body is keeping the pain, if the body is keeping the ink, do it till the end. So who more than you has to decide what you can do.